Hello, everyone. Welcome to GoLeopards.com, and it's the first of what promises to be many updates on the men's basketball program. I'm John Leone. I'm here with Auston Evans, junior forward for the Lafayette Leopards. Auston, first of all, welcome to GoLeopards.com. You're not a rookie at this sort of thing. But talk to us a little bit about preseason, how it's gone, some of the changes, and where the team is right now.
Preseason is going really well. We have a lot of guys that are working really hard on and off the court. Especially in the off season, like this past spring and this summer, and then coming into the fall, guys are always in the gym. So that's one thing that I think is really working well for us. And then the practices so far have been really intense, really competitive, really focusing on amping our defensive energy all over the court, honestly, and just really making sure that we are doing our best and joining together as we have some new guys coming in, along with a lot of guys coming back. So we're just really trying to acclimate everything together.
And to that point, obviously, those of us who follow the program, Auston, are familiar with a lot of the folks who have been here for a while, yourself included. But there are some new faces. Talk a little bit about the freshmen. And you remember, it wasn't that long ago when you had to adapt to a new system and Coach O's unique style. Talk to us about their development.
The freshmen are doing great. They're a really hardworking group. They're really close as well. A lot of them are... Actually, all of them are doing really well. Just like, you know, just listening, soaking in all the new information, soaking in the new offensive schemes that we have always had in place. And they're sometimes it's harder because, you know, coach's offense can be really tough sometimes. But they're doing a really good job of listening. And then once they hear what the things that they have to do, they're doing a really good job of just implementing those things and then learning as they go.
I remember, of course, it wasn't that long ago, and each class that comes in, I know that Coach O'Hanlon puts a big emphasis on the upperclassmen being his helpers. In other words, you guys are the teachers now, because sometimes it's more effective to learn from your peers. Do you get the sense that the freshmen do have those big eyes and open ears when you, as an upperclassman, talk to them?
Definitely. They're doing a really good job of just... Like they don't have much to say. Like sometimes that's a bad thing, but a lot of times it's a good thing. So they're doing a really good job of not only listening, but they watch what we do. So that is sometimes is even better, because sometimes a lot of the times we know, because we've been there before, so we know what we're doing. And whenever a coach like has something to say, like we listen as well, and then we're really focusing on doing it right ourselves, and that, you know, enforces it for ourselves that we do it the right way each time. And then when the freshmen watch us. They can, you know, model the way that they're supposed to do it just by watching us. So I really think it's going well.
I have no question in my mind, Auston, that you could answer this question. It's not an easy one, but talk to us a little bit about life after Nick Lidner, the challenges and the opportunities.
It's definitely a great challenge, because as you know, as a lot of people know, he offered a lot for the team, a lot for the program. So that void just offers a lot of opportunities for guys to step up and just show that we're capable of filling that void. Definitely offers everybody to just you know, take a step forward, because now that he's gone, like everybody has to step up, and so it's really a good opportunity for all of us to show what we can do.
Well, certainly a void in leadership, but I'm sure that will be picked up by guys like you, Auston, guys like Matt Klinuski and Eric Stafford. Again, there was a lot to coach to. I love the look of some of the young guys, and of course the older guys like Auston have been there before, and it's going to be an exciting year. Remember, this coming Saturday, November 4th, for Hurricane Relief, a special program, a game against the Nittany Lions of Penn State. They'll be at Kirby Fieldhouse, a 1:00 start on Saturday, November 4th. Auston, thanks for being here with us, and we'll look forward to chatting with you throughout the year.
Awesome.